Hello, everybody. I had the good fortune to be able to take 2 days off of school and spend a little time in the woods hunting turkey. Yesterday was a disaster. The wind was blowing so hard, I actually had to get up and leave the woods. I was afraid of stuff falling. There were some big branches coming down. But I got up and made it out today. It was pretty chilly, but beautiful morning, and have not had any luck with any birds. It's just hitting noon right now. Pennsylvania's changed their regs this year that you could hunt past noon after a certain date. So I can actually stay out longer if I want, but I have a few other projects I think I want to go take care of. And I did have a really pleasant experience this morning. Got to see something that few people do. I had a very close encounter with a bobcat, and I'll show you a film of that. I got some of it on the camera, but I got to watch him stalk, catch, kill, and eat a chipmunk, and he or she, whatever it was, came within about 10 yards of me, and got that on camera. So it was a great experience. I'm gonna tag that onto the end of this little intro. Hope everybody's having a good week. Looking forward to a good weekend. It's beautiful out here. Take care, everybody.
I walked down to the log that the bobcat was eating the chipmunk at. I thought maybe I'd find a little bit of something. And there's no guts, no blood, but oh, just the tail. Apparently, bobcats don't like chipmunk tails.